Hey everybody, it's John here from VidGameAct.com. Here we are today back in Cut the Rope, grabbing the Bubble Master achievement. This is going to be another grindy achievement. This one's best done in Foil Box, Part 21. And this is the level with the bunch of bubbles right here. So try your best to pop as many as possible. You can probably get about 7 to 9 on a good run. And once again, just let the candy drop. That will let you grind out the losing the candy achievement at the same time. So just keep rinsing and repeating until you get the achievement. If you've beaten the game up to the point where you got all the required stars for all the achievements, you probably will only need to take about 3 to 5 minutes in order to get it. And once you do, you should get the achievement for 15 gamer score. There's another one for 5 gamer score for popping 50, but that's all there is to it.